Hey guys, my name is Shay from DreamHomeBaseWork.com, and I want to first of all say happy Memorial Day to everyone. I hope you guys had an awesome day with your family and friends. And you know, on today, you know, today is Monday again, where I actually share work at home opportunities for those that are interested in working completely from their home office. So today I wanted to actually focus more on sharing some companies that are available worldwide, whether you live inside or outside of the U.S. You are able to qualify and be able to go on to these sites and apply. So I want to jump right into the companies that are actively looking for people globally. The first company I want to share with you guys is iDialU. This company right now is looking for virtual sales agents to work from home. Your role is to basically maybe do phone surveys or provide customer support. You may be selling certain products as well. So as far as requirements, you need to have an updated computer with a headset. And with this job, you are hired as an independent contractor. So that means you are responsible for managing your own taxes. And as far as pay, you are paid an hourly rate of $8 per hour plus commission. Now, there are some agents that claim to make anywhere from $20 to $25 per hour. So I guess it just depends how well you perform at the job. If you want to apply, they do have a 1-800 number that I am going to list in my description box below for you to go ahead and start the application process. The next company I want to share with you guys is Proof Reading Services. Right now, this company is looking for full-time or part-time proofreaders to basically read over articles. You may be doing some editing to articles, and they are hiring globally. They do offer competitive pay, so I guess it just depends on, you know, your work quality or if you have past experience that will determine what your pay rate will be. And they also allow you to work flexible hours. So this is something that you can either do part-time or full-time, whether it's customer service or technical support. And the starting pay rate is around $9 to $10 per hour. And you are hired as an employee, so you will get paid training, health, medical, as well as 401k. For this company, they will have more requirements listed on their actual site and for the job position. So I didn't want to go through and, you know, just make this video super long going through the list of technical requirements, but I will put a link below to their actual site. The next company I want to share with you guys is Words of Worth. This is for those that actually enjoy writing. They are actually looking for people worldwide to actually write articles on a variety of different topics. And this is a company that they offer competitive pay, and they pay either through PayPal or direct deposit. And right now they are looking for people in the US as well as Canada and Australia. So if you live in any one of those countries, you can go ahead and apply. The last company I want to share with you guys is Appen Butler Hill. This is a company that I have mentioned quite a few times in several videos. You know, this is a company that regularly hires people to do internet research work. You are just basically evaluating search engines. And what your role is to basically do is just to make sure that what people searches for on the internet stays updated. With this company, they say that they prefer you to have a bachelor's degree, but that is actually not required. There are some people that have gotten hired on with this company that did not have a degree. So the starting pay, you know, I have seen anywhere from $13 to $15 per hour. This is a job that is more like part-time work for those that want to do something on the side. You know, they offer a flexible shift. So they offer flexible schedules. So this is definitely they also offer flexible schedules, and you would just go onto their site and go ahead and apply. And there is some testing that you may need to go through in order to get hired on with this company. So if you feel that any of these opportunities are ideal for you. I did leave all links in my description box below. And if you are looking for any other work from home opportunities, make sure to check out my official site, dreamhomebasedwork.com. And if it is any of you guys that have more video topics that you would like me to touch on, don't hesitate. Keep sharing those with me and I will make sure to choose one or two of those topics to actually do a video on throughout this week. So until next time, guys, you guys have a wonderful week. Thank you for watching.